Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back for another video. I am a little bit ill right now, so then, you know, yeah. So this right here is a base layout because everyone knows mine is resetting and loads of different servers are like resetting and stuff. So this is basically a base, which is basically all you need. What it's got is that it's got six sets of filters. It's got loads of sandals, as you can see. It's going to take quite a long time to make, so bear that in mind, but it is a really good base. So the outer netherrack line is a water curtain, and then inwards there's a little obsidian multiple thing. That's a sand check, so you know you don't have redstone though, because most servers don't allow redstone things in the sand checker box, but if it does, then you can put redstone in there. But if it's not, then you can just fly around different kind of, you just have a line of sand, or you can have like three different sand balls or something. Just fly around and then see if you're being raided or not. And if you're not, then you're fine, you know. So this is going to be the water curtain. If I load in the chunk board, as you can see, this is the 20th chunk from the base. There is, the water's going to be flowing down there, and there's an extra three blocks, which means no one can sponge it. So that's pretty good. There's cuts, of course, so you don't get wall removed. There's plenty of them, so you don't get wall removed, or a reverse nuke or anything like that. And then here is a cactus farm. You can have a cactus farm, you can have more spawners. I would recommend cactus farm because it is quite close to the end. And yeah, so it's 4x4, so bear that in mind, cactus farm here. What I would do though is that over here, this chunk of walls from the sand wall to that sand wall, I was gonna put cobwebs behind underneath these. So make these go down to ground level, and then mine out the ground level with sponges in them, and then just place sponges, like place cobwebs, so the cobwebs between each individual wall. So how it's gonna turn out is that when you're genning, you're gonna get your gen bucket and you're gonna start placing them around here. You're gonna place lava, and it's gonna turn up as cobblestone over here as well. And then it's gonna be a complete flat surface, just water on the sides, or around the whole thing, and just, you know, fill up. And then just run the netherrack. But like, with the filters in the schematic that's gonna be in the description, I'm gonna have netherrack over here. I just didn't put them in now, so you can actually see what I'm talking about. There's also going to be another like blocks of the bomb, so you can just stand here and print them in. Like, you can have the big printing, where it's just five at a time, or you can just have multiple separate ones, so yeah. Oh yeah, reason why I've not been uploading in a long time is that I've been revising for tests and stuff, and it's been in the way, and I can't upload when I revise, because I need to revise. So there's around 400 claims straight up. And that's not actually that much, if you think about it. It's a corner claim. It's if it was like a three-way, if it was like not a corner claim, if it was not a corner claim, then I'd have to go all the way around, and that would just take ages to build. So, you know, if you get a corner claim, make sure to build space. Greatly appreciated, and I'll see you guys in the next video.